Hello, Minu, this is your car. We have it over here. And the reason why your car was hard to start and your ignition was freezing up is because the key lock that goes in here went bad. It was worn out. And we're going to replace the ignition tumbler. That's what it's called, the part that goes in here with the key. It's a coated part. We're ordering it from the dealer. We already removed the old one. And we're also going to have to change this whole assembly inside here. It's called the steering lock assembly. And these steering lock assemblies also go bad and cause the ignition tumbler to freeze up. So we're replacing that piece and the steering lock assembly, which is the tumbler and the steering lock assembly. We had to remove the steering wheel, and we had to remove the instrument cluster, which is that whole thing that goes inside the dash here. And the steering lock assembly is kind of hard to get to, but hopefully with the film you can see it. It's this aluminum piece right here. We're going to have to drop the steering column. This is the steering column. We're going to have to drop it down in order to have better access to removing the steering lock. But this is what's needed to get the key to turn easier again, so that when you lock your steering wheel, you can start your car easier. We will email you an estimate and let you know how much this costs to fix.